All right, we're back. Oh my god, I'm 6 hours in. 6 hours in and not even halfway done. Also, last time I played this, my recording stopped. So just pretend that you've seen these two levels. They were amazing. And let's continue. I'm not gonna replay those levels on stream or on the VOD, whatever you want to call it. We're just gonna keep this train rolling. Ooh, I've got the Who Wants to Be a Millionaire music, which, fun trivia, is actually called Weekend Millionaires in the Netherlands. So I've got something to, like, say on a birthday party to someone else, to break the ice. Weekend millionaires. Ah! What is the... Alright, it's a ricochet. This guy's shooting... Oh no, he's shooting projectiles. Right, let's go do some secret hunting. Excuse me. See, there we go. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Yeah, that's definitely one of the major pluses. Biggest plus of this game is that every environment, like every area, every room is just jam-packed with stuff. Look, two secrets in one room, that's great. They don't make them like they, oh, I guess they do, because it's a new game. This song. What? How's that a secret? We need three more. And we got a fuck ton of enemies, so... Let's get this done. Got some help. Oh, you're not dead. Oh shit. What? I don't know what's going on. Something shooting me? Weird. Feels like there's a... it's a room we can explore. Maybe there's something up here? Let's check a look. Oh! Invisible ceiling. Ooh, what's this? It's bound to be something, right? Wow. Okay, I don't... Wow, that's a really cool secret. So conspicuous. that's the wrong way. Wait, inconspicuous? Wait, now I'm confused. So well hidden. Two more? Yeah, two more secrets. Oh! That's not good. Oh, that was quick. This thing is quite the kick. I like it. Hitboxes. Oh! Okay. Don't think that was supposed to happen, but oh shit! I need more health. Wasn't there more health back here somewhere? Oh, so that's electricity that damaged me earlier. I mean, I assume. Well, let's not die. Let's get rid of these enemies first. Did he just drop down? Oh. Dodged, then he still hit, so I don't know what happened there. Maybe he was already leading and I jumped into it. What? Oh man, these hitboxes. If that's gonna hit me, oh my. I'm behind a wall. I don't get it. I really don't get it. I've died twice to one enemy. Oh, so... okay. Can I just explore now, please? Just leave me the fuck alone. I know it's a shooter and everything, but... I want to fight everyone after I've gotten all the goodies. Then I'm ready to fight. Oh, not earlier. So yeah, 6 hours in and now I've found out that that enemy... his projectiles are homing. This is quite a dense area. Lots of things to pick up and collect. Right, let's check out this house. This hoose. I think we'll get there later. I assume. Right, I need to go into this place, which I'm hoping doesn't just like cut off the area that I'm in. Not a lot of violent speed and momentum coming from me today, but how do we get into this thing? I guess I'm just a bit tired or whatever. This has to be lifted. There's also like a lore station in the back. What? That is insane. What? I didn't even have time to jump over that thing. Projectile. Oh well. Wait. Okay, so you can just cheese it. Can't cheese that guy. Right, please don't lock me out. What? Okay, and I can't shoot back. Oh. Yeah, that's... I'm not a fan of these types of arenas where you're just locked in. That's it. Have fun. Oh, run. The core reset, so that's good for me. What am I supposed to do here now? I'm just gonna embrace the cheese. Oh fuck, again? I don't want to evacuate. I'm exploring shit. I'm trying to... Oh, okay. Because we still need one more secret. And it probably locked me out. Yep, it did. That's great. Oh, wait, maybe it didn't. Yeah, it did. Oh well. It is what it is. So. Wasn't a fan of that, to be honest. Probably my worst performance yet as well. I don't mind, like, an encounter like that, but the room is just too small. Like, it's just... I'm pretty sure... I'm certain people have done that without taking damage, but I just can't be fucked. Oh, 1 minute and 15 seconds? Did I read that correctly? Right. It's pretty cool. Exploring a bit. Oh, this is the star again. Alright. Or is she? Wait, well, what's the secret? Ah! Nice. Yeah. Weird. Oh, that's trippy. I don't even know where I'm at. What? More. Reloads and detonations. Nani? What? Right. Right. I'm reloading too much. I think I should reload after the battle zone. I'm literally clicking right click, like, come on. Wait, how many secrets are there? Huh. Ooh, just barely made it. But I think I'm still missing like 2 ores. Ore fragments, whatever the fuck you wanna call them. Yep. So there's probably one inside a secret, and yeah. Four secrets. Huh. Well, nothing in here. Four secrets, what? That is a bit crazy. What? Okay, launcher bonus. Oh. Secret, isn't it? Oh, I thought I could get on top of that thing. But does this not work now? No, it doesn't. Alright, so this just goes back into the wall. There's nothing there. What is there? wonder. Secret though. so I need to find three more. Like the song. I don't want to jump too far, you know? Alright, forgot about those guys. Probably two secrets in that final room. Hidden away. Oh! Weird. I don't know what that did. Alright. One more secret. Yeah, it's probably in that last room. But my fear is that it will, like, it's a secret that will disappear once you've clicked everything in place over here. Oh god, I just died. Yep, there it is. I probably can't get to that anymore. Supposed to fall down from the top into that thing? Into that room? Huh. That's annoying. Yeah, I'll just have to restart it. Just jump in inside the room here without shooting anything. Alright. Oh wait, maybe... No. No secrets here either. At least it's not a long map, so that's good. Let's see. Yeah, one more. Which is probably what also counts as the secret. Let's order this one. And where was the next one? Already forgotten. Wasn't it here somewhere? All right, sir. Everything, I guess. I just have to figure out how I end this level. Like, seriously, how do I end it now? If that works. Secrets now, haven't I? Oh, it doesn't matter. It does not. 5 out of 5, good enough for me. Doesn't have a secret counter anyway, maybe in the achievements, but... So I wonder if these are the final two levels. Place of devotion was commandeered by the military to use for the dimensional conveyance. Alright. Sounds interesting. Four secrets and a few enemies. Wow, okay, that's pretty awesome. For my new boys. Oh, yep. I'm already gonna die. Are you shooting me all of a sudden? Oh. Yeesh. 6 HP. Pretty epic! I'm rubbing my eyes. Some health would be nice. Step it up. Oh god! Reminds me of a medieval, the way this map looks. A big open sprawling cathedral type, whatever. Also a fun game though. But it got a bit, I don't know, a bit too much for me at the end with all the crazy level design. A bit too nonsensical for me. Opening portals to the Prodeus dimension has proven very difficult. They seem to have a barrier or lock that prevents outsiders from entering. We've discovered three potential doorways that exist between their dimension and ours. Ooh. All right, posture check and everything. Ugh. Oh god, this is starting to look a lot like a medieval. Don't like that. This thing kicks. God damn. Thank you very much. Very generous. They're not on fire anymore. Goodies. Oh. Okay, never mind. Okay, that spawn point. Please go down. Thank you. Need more health. This is gonna be rough. Let's see. Let's just reload everything. This might actually not be a bad idea. Well, never mind, because I'm going to be fighting those blue enemies. I go with the quad shotgun. Auto shotty. Never mind. God, I am so dead. Keep wanting to reload this thing, but I don't have to. No! Oh, it's the easiest spawn ever. Okay. Now I have more health as well, so yeah. I don't get this game. This takes away all the attention. That's still my biggest gripe with Prodeus. What? Yeah. Nice. sneaky. Didn't I just... Oh. I really like this level though. Very epic. Almost reminds me of Halo in places. I don't know. That's a similar vibe, I guess. I need two more secrets and a bunch more enemies. Wow, it's even called the Archive. Isn't that like a Halo thing, also? Pretty sure it is. And this looks like a boss area. Okay, I think I'll fight two of the blue ones, or like one blue and two of those other, like, other big boys. Gray ones. Where's the button? Oh, over there. I think. That wasn't so bad. Could have lasted a bit longer, actually, but... Breaking apart. 3, 2, 1, and... Uh-oh. That's not good. not bad. Oh god. I'm so dead, I'm so dead. Yep, I'm in literally in a corner. That's great. Yeah. Like, what the fuck? What? Four HP. And I'm dead. Missed out on two secrets, and I think I missed out on. Oh, I've got all the kills. All right, cool. It is. Oh, what it is? Wait, shouldn't I be able to? So maybe we've got a ton more levels coming up, I don't know, but we need to find a shop. 18, oh no, I need two more. Come on. A non-combat zone? Hmm. Is this just the same level again? Weird. Oh, it's for the... even higher backers, I assume. Wow, that's really cool. That's a really cool effect. Mm. That's fun. Literally immortalized in the game. Pretty cool. And we got two free ore pieces, so that's nice. Nice. But yeah, these are definitely gamers. My people. I salute you. This is like the coolest way you can do this, I think. Cool. Everything. Little doggy. I'm surprised how well this actually looks in this renderer. Reminds me of the GoldenEye, like N64 type shenanigans. Oh, got a cat. Nice one. Wurzender Fett Krups. Eh? Cool. So now we can buy the last upgrade, I think, necessary. I didn't get the prompt, but I don't know, isn't it only 20? Or do we need that other currency? I am confused. Yoink. Mammoth? Bandolier. Oh, that's more ammo. You need 25 for that. Well. Ooh, that looks cool. Wait. Under which... Oh, it's under the real one. Makes sense. Hunt your shit. But I guess it will do its thing. Once you're in front of a good pack of enemies. Let's see how many more levels we're gonna get. Oh shit. Man, this game is chunky. Thick. It's a thick game. Maybe it's not chunky, it's chonky. That's the word I was looking for. Oh, right, this is where we started. What is there? What is going on? So, if you stand on these things, you replenish all your ammo. What is going on? I can't see shit. Everything. 5 secrets, 145 enemies to go. No, we don't want to go down. Damn it. Probably something up there. Ah, fuck, let's restart it real quick. Oh, maybe there's nothing here. Lul. Nope. All right, cool. Got our ammo. It's like a pocket railgun. Why? What? What just happened? What the fuck? I was running circles around him before, and now he just insta-killed me. Did it even, like, go to the center? Weird. So yeah, I don't really know what some of the reviews. I saw some reviews on Steam talking about how short the game was. I don't know what those people are on about. Like, for a game like this, it's not short in the slightest. Like, what the fuck? I mean, I'm all for that. More levels, but I was expecting like a short game, so I'm just a bit surprised that it just keeps going. I'm not complaining. Oh, that's probably a bit much for those enemies. I will say the enemy variety is a bit lackluster. Because you're just... Right now I'm just fighting... literally the same enemies. With probably a bit higher stats. Alright, ammo. and homing capabilities. Oh, is that? Oh no. I was expecting a new enemy, but. That looks secret-y. Yeah, that looks so odd. Huh. Weird. Oh, fuck off. Oh, so you only take two quad shots. Good. Excuse me. Oh, sure. Sure. Where's all the secrets at? Wow, I've made zero progress on this map. I haven't found any secrets, and wow, there's five of them.
Oh well.
No! What the? What? Isn't this... Jesus. This map is some slow going. What is even going on? What? I can't even see! Come on now, man. A bit lame. Such a weird map. But I guess what we're doing is like lowering the sand. Yep. Of course. Really? Really? Why does spacebar not work? Oh. What the? Oh, I was supposed to do this, I guess. For what I opened. Oh, fuck. Oh, is that not a secret? It was so sneaky. This one. Alright, let's just break this portal. No. Oh. So this is the exit? No, it isn't. When I open, I'm most likely stuck under some fallen rocks. I've been trying to activate the beacon, but the signal isn't getting through. The scraping sounds are back. I don't think I'm alone. I think that was that. What? What? I am dead. Yep. Two of them? Three. Don't know how I survived that, but... Wait, what? What? Why are they hitting their shots now all of a sudden? Of course I have to reload. Fancy shit. What the fuck even killed me? Oh, that is hilarious. It's so cheesy. Wait. There was a portal there, what? Oh, this is so confusing. Probably led to a secret. It was okay. One more. Powerful seismic device of Protean origins. It manipulates the ground with large energy surges. Ooh. Spooky. Oh, more of this, huh? Not a long level, according to the stats. Two secrets and about 100 baddies. I have no clue what's going on. I just got insta-killed. Yeah, right. I'll just die because I'll have more health. Yeah, it takes away from it. But I'm a broken record at this point, so. Looks like Fall Guys. I don't know if it's me or if it's shooters these days, like even these boomer shooters, where the enemy audio is just so hard to hear. I've already lowered the music. Maybe it's me. Maybe I'm misremembering. Well, that's all the enemies. I just need to find two secrets. One. Two. Nope. I doubt I can find it over here. It's probably up there somewhere. Oh well. So, I'm actually gonna check how much more I have to, how much more levels there are coming up. I'm a trench. So I have still at least an hour to go, and at my pace that will probably be even longer. So I think I'll cut it for now, then I'll continue next time, and I'll probably finish it then. Well, I am gonna finish it then. Right, anyway, thank you for checking it out. See you, bye.